Everything that we do at SLA, as far as the sort of learning process is concerned, comes from our core values. A deep belief in an inquiry-driven, hands-on education that really creates a vibrant, sometimes very messy, but really authentic and empowering way to learn.
SLA is really unique in that it tries very hard to connect everything that we're doing to the world outside, because I think that's something that kids are frustrated with oftentimes in high school, where they are sitting in classroom all day and they don't feel like any of it matters. And SLA tries very, very hard to make everything you do matter.
So what are the tools we want to be using that allow us to further a very specific end of this really empowering, authentic, modern learning? That's where Canvas comes into play. It is not a tool that says, look at me, look at me, look at me. It's a tool that just allows us to get the work done in a thoughtful, smart way. That, I think, is one of the reasons why it fits so seamlessly into the philosophy that we have here.
School starts to happen in more than one place. It doesn't happen in the classroom all the time. The teacher's no longer the sage on the stage, the most important part of that thing. And what an LMS helps to do is knock the walls down, right? And then you get 24/7.
My colleagues and my friends who are not in education, they're like, you text with your students and you Facebook with your students and you're on, what are you doing right now? I'm like, I'm actually collaborating with a kid right now on a photo project, and we're at the restaurant. But we're doing it in Canvas. The learning doesn't stop. You need an LMS that's going to make that possible.
If I can take control, I'll have fun with my project. I can go above and beyond what my teacher expects me to do. And oftentimes, I go outside of the classroom after the project is done and look more into it.
When you have the right kind of learning management system, all student voices can be heard and multiple conversations can be happening at once. So it helps break down the notion that only one person can be speaking at a time and that most of the time that person is the teacher. And it's like we're all seated around a virtual roundtable.
It just works. And you want something that just works. You want something that is in service of this idea of an authentic goal. Canvas has been really wonderful for us for that.